G'day folks, Connor here from CW's Tech Reviews, back with another video, and today we're doing my full review of the Dudios S5s. New pair of earbuds from Dudios. Now these are a pair of true wireless earbuds designed for the active user. There's no doubt about it, they've got the ear hooks, they're for active people. And here's some key specs that might make you decide to pick a pair up. Now if you do decide to pick a pair up, make sure you use my link down below to Amazon and eBay as well if they're on there. Links down below, you'll really be helping the channel out. And if you are also a new viewer to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and watch all the weekly videos that come out. Now, back to the key specs. We have 12mm drivers in each earbud. We have Bluetooth version 5.0. We have 800 milliamp hour of battery in the case and another 60 milliamp battery in each earbud as well. We have IPX7 and ear hooks on board for a secure fit. Now those specs might be enough for you. That might be all you want to know about. Now these are made from plastic. No hiding it, no special features, no titanium, no gold, no silver. They're made from plastic, like 99% of all earbuds out there. The ear hooks are a soft plastic at the ends, and then the closer you get to the earbud itself, the plastic becomes harder and harder until you get to that hard, brittle plastic at the earbud. Now, if you're into any sort of active fitness, or you know, you're just that active sort of lifestyle person, you know how frustrating it is to have a pair of earbuds that fall out or work their way out pretty quickly. There's nothing worse than trying to push earbuds back into your ear while you're working out. Fortunately, with these ear hooks, that's not gonna happen. I'm pretty active and most of the sports I do are swimming, cycling, running, walking, hiking. So a lot of that repetitive motion, especially with the running and the cycling and the hiking. And they haven't fallen off or out of my ears once. Which is more than I can say for a lot of earbuds these days, even high-end earbuds. If they don't have wingtips or hooks, they're gonna fall out. So that's definitely a selling point for the Dudios S5. Now that is a bit of a double-edged sword, because with the Dudios S5, the ear hooks, they fit snugly around the ear, and I did find after prolonged periods of running and cycling that they did start to rub a little bit on the back of the ear. Now this isn't a deal breaker, but it is something to be mindful of. But if you only work out for like 45 minutes at a time, up to like an hour, then you're probably not going to have that problem. The earbuds are quite large, but once they're in place, that isn't really noticeable. And because they do hook onto your ears, you can't really feel any extra weight. So I wasn't too worried about the size or the weight of these. The hooks really do add value here, holding them in place, but also lifting some of that extra weight. Now, as I mentioned earlier, the case comes with 800 milliamp of battery power in it, and each earbud has 60 milliamp of battery power. And those 60 milliamps of battery power in each earbud will last up to 8 hours. So they're saying you get a total of 56 hours of use out of the Dudios S5s. Now the trade-off for that 800 milliamp hour of battery power is a big case. And just for comparison to highlight that point, Dudios 800 milliamp hour, Oppo not 800 milliamp hour. So there's a big difference there in the case size. But if you want 800 milliamp of battery power in your earbuds, the Dudios have got you covered. So yeah, the earbuds and the case are definitely gonna fill one pocket, something you should consider. Now, moving into the ease of use of the Dudios S5s. When you open the case for the first time, both earbuds will go into pairing mode and they will connect to each other. Then you just open your Bluetooth settings within your phone and tap on the Dudios S5s. It was that simple. It literally took me about 30 seconds to pair these to my phone. Now the touch input is pretty basic and it isn't customizable either. Double tap to play or pause. If you're receiving a call, double tap to answer that call. Long press to reject a call. Tap and hold on the right ear to skip forwards one track. Tap and hold on the left ear to skip backwards one track. Tap the right bud once lightly and you will increase the volume. Tap the left bud once lightly and you will decrease the volume. And triple tap to summons your assistant, whether that be G, Siri, or Amazon. And now I'm going to move into the sound. And I always put forward my little disclaimer when it comes to earbuds and headphones and anything to do with sound. It's very, very subjective. Your environment makes a difference, but also your hearing makes a difference, as well as the quality of the device you're using. So there is three factors that can hugely impact one's opinion of how a device sounds. In saying that, I'm going to give you my opinion of the Duetos S5s. This is the area they probably need to improve in the most. They have a design and build down pat. They have the ease of use down pat. They have some good special features in there, which I think add value. You can tell that in R&B and hip hop, that the bass starts to bottom out a little bit, which can be a little off-putting. But once you sort of just lift off the floors a little bit of the heavy bass, everything starts to sound a little bit better and your mids and highs are well represented. The highs almost hit the tinny mark, but they're not that bad that they're overly shrill. So there's a decent sound coming out of them. They just do bottom out a bit on the bass. And it was definitely noticeable. But please remember, this is a $40 to $45 pair of earbuds. This is not a $200 pair of earbuds, and I can't compare them fairly to, say, the Oppo Enco W51s, or the Samsung Galaxy Buds, or the Apple AirPods Pro. Now, if I did switch to rock and roll or some other genre of music, I didn't notice the low end bottoming out as much. So when you get into those different genres, you're gonna have a different experience. So summing up, the mids aren't bad, the highs are forgiving, but the bass is noticeable and you will have your own opinions about that. So the Duetos S5 are not a terrible pair of headphones at all. They're $40, they come with water resistance, they come with huge milliamp hour in the battery, in the case and in the earbuds. They have a really nice secure fit and the sound is average. For $40, it really is something you should be considering. Maybe a nice gift, or maybe just that secondary pair of sports earbuds that you're gonna have lying around the house. I really don't think you can go wrong if that's what you're looking for. I hope you enjoyed this review. I hope you enjoyed my honesty or appreciate my honesty. Hit that like button and a subscribe button, and I will catch you in the next video. Check ya!